Welcome to Doxa Deo City Changers.
Over the last few months, I've been inspired very deeply by Ephesians chapter 3, verse 20. And as I was reading this and just considering this verse, I felt deeply challenged that perhaps what Paul was doing was not just praying a prayer. Perhaps he was giving me something of a lens with which I could potentially look at life